The next topic which you are going to study, student, is three domains of life. After five kingdom classification, another scientist came up with a concept called as domain. He said above kingdom there is one more category, is domain. Now before we study domain in detail, let's see there are few points related to taxonomy and classification which you need to remember. The first thing which you need to remember is, who is father of taxonomy? I always used to say this name, and the name of that person or the scientist is Carlos Linnaeus. Next thing you have to remember is, who coined the term taxonomy? I mean, who gave this term taxonomy? The name of the person is Ekeeda. The most important thing which you have to remember, who is father of Indian taxonomy? It is Santappan. You have to remember this name. So these are few things which you have to remember from taxonomy or five kingdom classification point of view. Now we'll start with domains of life. There are three domains of life. That is why the topic name is three domains of life. It was given by scientist Carl Wuys. He divided all the organism into three domains and six kingdoms. Let's see what are the three domains and six kingdoms. Under Archaea domain comes kingdom Archaea bacteria. Under Eubacteria comes kingdom Monera. Under Eukarya comes all those kingdom which have eukaryotic cell, and you all know it well, except Monera, rest all four have eukaryotic cell. So remaining four kingdom, that is Protista, Fungi, Plantae and Animalia, these four have or they fall under domain Eukarya. Now we'll understand the difference between Archaebacteria and Eubacteria, because rest other phylums or kingdoms I have already talked to you. So let's see what is the difference between Archaebacteria and Eubacteria. Archaea means ancient or very primitive. Eu means true. So these bacteria are called as true bacteria, and these bacteria are called as ancient bacteria. Archaebacteria have less efficiency for their cell. Eubacteria have more efficiency for their cell. Now, what is the reason behind this less efficiency and more efficiency? They have less efficiency because of 16S ribosome, and Eubacteria have more efficiency because of 18S ribosome. areas are generally smaller compared to eubacteria, and eubacteria are larger compared to archaebacteria. Here we completed with the topic three domains of life. Thank you very much, students.